The Raft. When a regular maximum security prison just isn't enough.